What's up? What's happening, guys? It's your boy Justin here, live from the great state of Texas. Not going to tell you where I'm at, but look at this amazing facility. Thank you, Coach Collins, for allowing me to be here at this facility. Today, we're going to get some work with my two Black Diamond boys, John and Jamon. So I'll go ahead and link them in the description. Go follow their socials, give them a like, give them a follow, and support their careers as well. So let's get this work.
$20 will last me like 5 years.
Yeah.
Really? Yeah. Ugly that. I'll just turn around and I'll throw you outside. Okay.
Shoop.
Like that. So you're just gonna turn around. Then you'll fade the outside.
I got one. Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So. Perfect. I'll go arena ball. Yep, same thing. One more time. So. It is weird throwing that ball.
Two.
You gotta throw this soft though.
I don't get a little receiver.
So keep coming flat.
Keep coming flat.
Yeah, keep coming flat.
Yeah, I mean, that probably would have if I wasn't like afraid of your ball, honestly, but.
So think about it here. You've gotta create separation on the back. So.
By the time it gets the ball, we're on the clock, but yeah. Not when we make, not necessarily when we make the break.
Well, so every receiver on the three set,
it's going to do it a little
different.
It's
going to be a different round.
Yeah.
Short guy is going to be a 3-4. His normal size guy should be a 5. For Jamon, if he takes his steps correctly, he's probably going to be a 6.
I was going to say, yeah. Yeah, you get it. No, I'll be with it.
You're good. Yeah, come straight flat.
Two.
Good. Two more times.
I need to sketch this ball, but I'll be good.
Good ball, that's kind of weak.
One more time,
sir.
Finish your play.
Two.
Two.
Finish your
play.
Two.
Good. Let's go four step out. Let's go four step out. So you'll come in for the slot. So about three steps outside the hash.
What do you want? A four step out.
Yeah.
So instead of when we break, we're going to go four steps
outside.
What did you say? What was the first call?
Four step out.
Okay.
So every outbreaking route is going to be an even number of steps. Every inbreaking route is going to be an odd number of
Jason?
I don't count my steps.
I do.
Not every round.
If I'm at the yard marker, I'll make the break on the yard marker. And...
Speed cut it on the out. Don't throw it.
I was going to say, if you make a count of steps right now, you're going to make it way uglier than it has to be.
All right, so right there. Come on, right in there. Yep. Split the numbers in half. There you go. 5 yards. Two. Two. There you go. Get some water.
All right.
Yep. Come outside zone right.
So right?
Yes. So with outside zone.
I have to go more out.
Yeah, you're push outside. So I'll be hitting you out here. Yeah, make your read. This is mental for you too. Two. Yeah.
You want to run both of them one time?
Oh yeah, go ahead. Yeah, that's a professional arena ball, so that's what we use in arena. Feels weird.
Who do you play? Who do you play for now?
So I'll be heading off to the Tucson Sugar Skulls in the Indoor Football League in about 2 weeks. So, and then hopefully in an NFL camp after. So.
What's the route color you want to do? You will. You'll be heading there.
Oh, yeah. Just post it. Gotta keep it fast. Okay.
Break so, yeah, what?
At 50.
Okay.
Break 50.
Yep. trying to get back in my adult league.
Oh, you're good.
can I just say that?
Yeah.
I don't have the fourth here. I didn't. May not be right there. 15.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Good call.
NFL ball's probably better to throw for you. It's got a little more tacky feel to it.
Actually,
yeah. That was a game prepared NFL ball, so that's what.
Hey, you're four, yeah. Right.
I didn't put any air in it, should I put more air in it?
A little bit. If you could, that was more like a 1.5 if you could get it a level 2 throw.
Perfect. It's a higher match than safety.
Yeah.
I got a safe one, right? You got a higher one?
Yeah, sure.
Sorry, I'm happy with that throw, though.
Kind of. Oh, you're good. Yeah. If you want one more, you can definitely take another one.
Yeah.
I'll get this one. You got it.
Okay.
All right, I'm going to let you run under it, so all out.
Two.
So what, you just run a deep post there?
Yeah.
Did you put, that's like a three?
That was a three ball. Level 3. So that's if, like, they're sitting playing cover 1 or even cover 2 and he's already beat the 2 safeties deep, you're launching over top.
You want to go for me?
I go?
Yeah. What do you usually throw that level?
It depends. So if we're in the red zone and I'm throwing a go ball, I can either throw it level 3 back corner of the end zone, or I can throw it like a dart level 1 back shoulder. But if we're outside the red zone, we can throw it a level 2 if it's a cover 2 to hit that whole shot. Or if it's a cover 1 and he's already beat him, man up, just level 3, level to run.
How far do you think you throw? Okay.
So it's going to depend on the read. If let's just say it's cover 1 and we've got 2x2, so our read would be inside out, he's the outside receiver, it'd be on your pitch. So 1, 2, 3, you're going to see pitch up. So he should be about 15 by the time.
Okay. You can do that.
Yep.
I'm not, and that was just a problem.
Go.
You have to get out my jam.
You have to get back.
Yeah, so as soon as he's at 15 yards.
So 3-step drop?
5-step. 5-step, just let it, just launch.
There you go.
Level 3, let him run out. Perfect.
Yeah, I've been putting up a juice on it, though.
Mm-hmm. So you can definitely talk to Coach Collins about this because he was with me in Baton Rouge and we were talking about this. But with the biomechanics of a throw, you've got to get one of your feet in 0.17 of a second. And that's going to help you generate enough ground force.
I'm just trying to, like, I still got a little bit of the arm, but I'd be able to throw in, like.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's healthier, too. Trust me. Arm does not feel bad at all because of.
I'm all arm.
Yeah. So it's allowing the feet and the hips to do more of the work than the arm. So
I coach receivers, not quarterback, clearly. Thanks, man, for letting me throw you.
Oh, yeah,
not a throw.
All right, we'll go. This would be a whole shot scene if you're the first group.
Yeah. Okay. So. It's good, it's quick. It's not really a long ball.
It's the ground.
Yeah. He can't make it long.
Yeah. Alright, this time I'm going to lengthen both of you. Good, okay. So just run, catch the ball. Run like a gazelle.
Two.
Nice. Over the top.
There we go.
What was that, Justin?
And we got that one on film. So now we're directly to Brandy and Adam.
I wasn't even looking at you. I turned my head. I just see the ball start.
I just started smacking it down.
Oh, shit. I wasn't even paying attention.
Just run.
Yeah.
Center hash.
All right. You just spit out.
Two.
Keep it on center. There you go.
Oh.
Coming down until you get the ball.
Not towards you, right?
Yeah, keep coming towards me until you get the ball. So I'll work some escapes here. So I'll go outside escape, inside escape, A gap, B gap, escape. So you'll run a post, you'll run up to the 30, run a post to the 35, and then come back down to me. Does that make sense?
Super!
Two. Good. All the way in. Look at all the way in. A bit so we can get some deeper stuff to the other side and then do some defense.
Two.
That's perfect. That's what you see me do.
Two.
All right, guys, that's a wrap for today. It got some great work in. Got my defensive boys running some offensive routes today. All right, boys.
Justin, let's get any defense into the last 5 minutes. We got like 10 plays in.
Jamon, like I said, great QB. Glad to make us work today, man.
It's all good, though. We athletes out here. John DaPalma, check me out on Instagram.
Same thing, D1 Della on Instagram.
I'll link them down in the description. So if you guys like it, want to see more, go leave a like, comment, subscribe. And comment some positivity because we need a lot more in the world. Deuces.